Yo, what's going on, guys? JBH here, and today I'm back on NASCAR Heat 4, where we're going to be checking out the NASCAR Cup Series at Las Vegas Motor Speedway. Now, so far this weekend, we've had a decent result in the Truck Series. We actually won the Xfinity Series yesterday in what was a bit of a strategic move at the end that got us to the front. We weren't too quick in the Xfinity Series, neither were we in the Truck Series, to be honest. But today, we seem to have some pace in the Cup car. I have just done a little bit of practice, and we seem to have got a good setup together. All right, so I'm going to do a quick qualifying session here just to set the grid and hopefully get this Ford Mustang as far up the grid as possible. Okay, so just finished qualifying, managed to put it on the pole. I think this is my first ever pole on NASCAR Heat 4. I think we snagged it by like 0.08 of a second. Now today's race, 50% race distance, so it's going to be a long one as per usual in the Cup Series. I actually don't know how many laps that is, but 200 miles. But so far this weekend, we have struggled in the long run in the Trucks and the Xfinity Series. Although we have more one lap pace than what we did in those categories, we can hopefully continue that on and carry that throughout the long run itself. All right, here we go. Las Vegas on NASCAR Heat 4, the Pennzoil 400. Alex Bowman, engine change after qualifying. Denny Hamlin's also off the back. Just steering wheel a little bit. Okay. Woo, look at that beautiful, I was about to say Ford Fusion, Ford Mustang.
All right.
Here we go. 400 miles, what, 200 miles. It's buggy.
You got room, you're clear there.
That one's in the books. Out to an early lead. All right, now, first of all, I do apologize if there's any stutters throughout this race and the frame rate gets a bit dodgy. I don't know what it is. I just can't seem to get the right settings. I've tried turning the graphics down, but still get the same stutters, so it must be something wrong with my setup. Nonetheless, man, this track is bright. It's Vegas, the sun. Nevada sun, I should say. And it's hot as well. It's hot here in the UK where I'm driving. I mean, it's like, I mean, it's only what, like 25 degrees, but there's no air conditioning in any of the places around here, so it is just sweat dripping everywhere. Got a fan next to me. I'm sorry if you can hear that in the mic, but hopefully keep us cool. Now, we have been slightly better through 1 and 2 than what we've been through 3 and 4, but there's a lot of bumps on the entry to 1 and 2. Well, on the entry to 1, I should say. So it's really hard to hit that bottom. As you can see there, it just wants to shift the whole car up the racetrack. Of course, NASCAR has just returned. She stayed up and watched the Darlington night race the other day. I won't spoil it for anyone that hasn't seen it yet, but it is awesome to have NASCAR back. It's the only motorsport really on right now. But for the most part, I have missed a lot of NASCAR over the last year when I've been working in the football industry, or soccer industry if you're American. So I'm sort of getting to grips with who's driving which car and what. We're going to lose the lead here by the looks of it. On that top side. Good to see the Fords out front. Ford 1234. I'm a bit of a Ford fan, I must admit. I'll just chop his nose off one more time. I just can't get the damn thing on the bottom. It's the fastest way around here, but this car just wants to run in the middle. I'm just going to let this guy have this. He does not want any part of this. He wants to go and run off into the distance, which I'm happy right now. So early in this race. Just going to feel the grip levels. Still getting used to this car, of course. Still getting used to NASCAR Heat 4. So different to iRacing. Cannot get used to it, to be completely honest with you. It's just, the physics, quite simply, are shit. Got a decent gap back to third. 19 laps of fuel left, so a third of the way into this run.
I do miss my American food. It's so bad for you, but it is just so good.
Applebee's was where it's at. Oh, love me some Applebee's. Or TGI's. We have TGI's in the UK, but it's like airplane food. I swear they just fly. They cook the food in America, fly it over on a plane, and just serve it to you because it's like rubber. It's terrible. American food is good for 2 weeks, and then I feel it, and then I just die after 2 weeks. My gut's just like, no, you're falling apart here. You need to go back to the UK. The gap to the car behind. We got cheeky 1.3 seconds to Keselowski. Danny Suarez. No,
that's not gone well.
No, keep it straight. Oh, no, we're in the grass. Oh, Joseph, what on earth has happened there? Yeah, caution's out. That was our fault. Okay, well, we seem to fall off a little bit there. I don't know what happened. I just slid up the racetrack. Thought I was going to make it. Anyway, we'll pit and get this damage repaired. Okay, well, it looks like we're restarting dead last. So, just have to make our way back to the front. Yeah, no, that was a stupid mistake. I mean, we got a lot of cars to pass here, lads. Good thing is, unlike iRacing, you can actually fix the damage in this car. And you don't have a busted engine from tapping a wall side on. There's Harvick, so he pitted as well. We're already halfway up through the field. Mind you, a lot of these guys didn't pit, so we're going to have a lot more tyres than him lot. The field looks pretty mixed up, so everyone's checking up to the slower cars. I mean, what have we got here? Brendan Gaughan.
Got one outside now.
Corey LeJoy. And there's just about a mix of everyone here. We are three wide off of two. Oh! Don't die. Keep it together, boys. Oh, make it three wide. Going into three. Ah, that's the apron. We've got 15 laps left in this stage, so we've got to get a move on. We're going to get any points. Jimmy Johnson. A pair of Hendrick cars ahead. Oh, he's got the Hooters paint scheme. Love me some Hooters. It's good to go see the sights in the US. Car's getting a bit loose. Yeah, back inside the top five.
Still there.
Ryan Newman. Keselowski's made a bit of a move at the front, raced off into the distance. And they've got some pace here today, lads, I tell you what. Harvick was the only one that actually had anything for us, and Keselowski, probably him as well. We're going to struggle to catch him, but should hopefully get a top three in this stage. Work with the Ford instead of the Chevy. Slide job!
Alright, you're clear.
You! Man, we love me some Speedway! I should definitely get a little bit loose.
Stay low.
We'll tighten her up on this next stop. Surely I haven't got that long left.
Stay low.
Got eight laps.
Yep, 8 laps still.
You're clear all around, man.
Left in the stage. We got nothing at all for Brad. He is just racing off into the distance. It's a huge margin. Interesting to see where old mate Harvick's at. He was well back in the pack when we restarted. Oh, damn, girl. Come on, we need to get to the pits. Make some adjustments. This thing does not want to go on a straight line. Oh, we've got some green flag pit stops. That's interesting. That's very interesting. There's going to be a couple cars a lap down here from that. Is that Stenhouse? No. Oh my days. Alright, last lap. Come on, let's see if we can just hold Logano off for one more. Eat my aero wash. Oh man, I'm glad we only had 2 laps left in this stage. We are struggling. Alrighty, second in stage one after a pretty eventful one. Yeah, they're on our ass again. We don't have the pace to compete with that right now. Oh, we've got Denny Hamlin, he started from the back. Got Kevin Harvick back at the front as well. Too hot. Oh man, what a traffic jam here. Oh, bump draft. Right, we'll just go past then. Oh, squeeze. Raced off into the distance. I thought he was right next to us. Oops. Alright, some have come to the pit. And got left. 3 laps. Alright, not this lap, but the next one. Now just take right sides. Breath. Hitting this lap. Splash of fuel, right sides only, come out, boom. Gotta get down there.
Watch your speed, please.
A little bit slow, but oh well. Alright, splash. Right sides only. No, we won't repair the damage. Alright, let's go. Oop, just went through, I think that was Byron.
God, boys, get me back out. Get me back out.
Let's go.
Oh, yep, we're going. Forgot we're only taking right sides.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
We're out ahead of Brad. But I suspect he took all four. We're in second. Oh, we know we're in the lead, actually. Six to go. This is going to be tough to hold on to this. Yeah, here he comes already. Oh, no, we're pushing up.
Got one down low now.
Ryan.
Careful, still there. Inside.
Careful, where's second? Right. 3 seconds back, so we got 4 laps to try and keep this 3 second gap. We get second. And we have no speed. Should be able to hold on to it. Harvick, Hamlin, and Keselowski are the three cars to beat, I reckon. 3 laps to go. Oh, there we go. Caution. Awesome. Second. Good little strategy move there. Now, it's going to be interesting what the AI do, because I'm going to pit take tyres, obviously, because the left sides are done. Repair the 1 second on the front end. Fill it up to the brim, because stage three is going to need 55 laps, so... Alright, final stage, run to the finish, 55 laps. Gonna have to make another pit stop to get to the end. We're on brand new tyres, and everyone else isn't, so... Pushing up the track, yeah. Move, Stenhouse! The bottom, move our way to the front, try not to use too much of this tyre because we're probably going to have another green flag run here unless someone puts it in the fence. But the truck race was caution filled to the brim. The Xfinity race in this one so far has been too bad. We just had two cautions, one including myself. See, in iRacing you'd only be able to cut that front stretch for maybe the first 5 laps, and then the tyres would be too worn, you just end up spinning it out. That's probably the biggest difference between this and iRacing, is the sheer lack of grip you feel in iRacing compared to this. This just feels like you're on rails. Love to see the time comparisons, actually. Oh, fence. Yeah, this frame rate is really struggling now. If only there weren't so many damn fans in the stand. It's one of the most unrealistic things. Well, right now there's none at all, so... I do hope that about sports, when everything sort of eventually comes out of lockdown, especially here in the UK, that all the crowds and fans do just... concentrating before we hit this back, but yeah. No, I do hope that all the fans and everyone gets out to these events. I don't know about you guys, but I am desperately missing my sport, and my motorsport. But... Oh, he's blown up. He's blown up. Oh, okay, that was weird. Missed my football. Both American and English. My Reading FC. And my New Orleans Saints. New Orleans. Narlands.
Who did?
Careful, still there.
Our DB9's returned for another season. Tire fighting with this lot. Come on, you like make a move. Come on, Eric. It's boogie, bud. Nope, don't break. It's only Harvick. You only have to deal with his wife. On the group ahead, but we keep making stupid mistakes like this, pushing up the racetrack. Oh, we got a caution. Okay, well, everyone's pitting, so we're gonna dive in, grab four tires, 42 laps remaining, so fill it up to the max. And we'll restart in eighth. Okay. Everyone pretty much except for the front four.
Coming to the green, driver.
Wow, you're Denny stayed here. Out. Interesting.
Green.
Okay, still let's go. Look, Kyle. Look, we're going through the bushes. We're in a bush sandwich. Beep, beep. Car lost it. Oh no, that's a fence.
Got a car coming inside now. Alright, you're clear then.
Alright, we're good. We made it. Denny's on old tires, so should clear him easily. Ah, not if I go and do that, you knob. We're in the grass. There goes the splitter. That's right, no damage, we're good. Oh, there's someone else there. Far out, come on.
You got
room. Sorry. Concentrate, come on. I love how you can hear the tyres squealing from inside your car. When someone else goes and bins it. It's quite funny, actually. Ooh, big checkup. Laps left and 26 laps of fuel.
Stay low, stay low. Careful, still there.
And Denny's just holding us up.
Careful, still there. Throw a fiber tape on it on this next stop, sure it attempts not stay low.
Where it should be. Squeeze.
Still there?
Let's see if we can just chill in and around this front four. Should be fine. I'm happy with the balance. Balance is good. Just don't quite have the outright pace right now to go in the lead and get away. We're going to have to pull off some sort of strategy move like we did in the Xfinity Series to grab the win. Ooh, nibble.
Stay low, stay low.
I mean, we have similar pace, but it's not enough to get in the lead. In fact, if anything, we're slightly slower. No. Keep it straight. Keep your foot in it. No, don't hit the wall. No. All right, we're dead. No. Ah, no. Ouch. Second time I've done that. You would have think I would have learned from the first time. All right, well, this front end is busted, so we're going to have to fix that. Ah, my days. All right, well, that puts us down in 26th. Good news is we can get to the end now, so... Let's try and do that again. On the outside. Check up so hard. Urgh. No, I was gonna make that. Squeeze. Inside the top 10. Still got a ways to go yet. Ah, someone there. Oh, sorry, Denny. I did not see you there, bud. Alright, well, caution's out. I'm actually going to pit again because we're 11th and we got up the field quite easily. So, yeah, we got 2 seconds of damage, so may as well pit, get some new tyres on it. But yeah, we just yeeted old Hamlin into the wall. I need to turn this spotter up. I'm struggling to hear it at times. Anyway, back at it. Ta, Dylan. Geico. 14 laps to go, come on. Yeah, go into the front. Ah, come on, move. Laps to get 22 positions. Oh my god, it's not gonna be easy. Ooh, pushing up the racetrack.
Clear high. Clear all around.
car at Larson. Oh, how the mighty have fallen. Sometimes I feel like I really go and push them, and other times I don't even feel like I hit them that hard and somehow get damage. Anyway.
Careful, go back. Hold your line, got one inside. Alright, you're clear.
Top five.
Alright, you're clear.
So let's see if we can get a top three, although these guys have a lot of pace ahead of us. Pushing up the racetrack. See, every time that bloody lap timer comes up, I need to turn that off. It comes up and I can't see what's on my outside. God damn it, Kevin.
Still bad?
damn it, run out of pace. Last lap. Oh, okay, caution happened after the overtime line. Okay, well, top five, we'll have to take it. Definitely felt like we could have had a top three there for a bit, but just got screwed over fighting for second. But anyway, that's the end of today's video and today's race. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. It was a little bit interesting times. Drove pretty bad, to be honest. I made way too many mistakes and... Yeah, anyway, but we got a top five in the end, which is quite decent on our first little run on a speedway here on NASCAR Heat 4. But yeah, stay tuned next week. We're heading to Arizona. We're going to be testing out the Phoenix track and running a couple of races there in the Xfinity Series and the Cup Series. So yeah, stay tuned for that. And until then, I'll catch you guys later.